It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. And love and tradition of the grand design, some people say it's even harder to find. Well, then there must be some magic clue inside these gentle walls, 'cause all I see is a tower of dreams.
Bang!
First announcement is the Tuesday night men's meeting at 7 p.m. For more information, please contact Ken Chatterley or Kevin Nelson.
Every Wednesday night, we've got our Bible study. It's located in the Building Blocks Preschool, so make sure you show up at 7 p.m. Bring the whole family, because we've got Missionettes and Royal Rangers. So make it a family event, and hopefully we'll see you.
Every Friday, we have Ignite Young Adults at 7 p.m. Child care is provided, so I hope to see you there.
Okay, men, second Saturday of every month is the men's breakfast. It's at 8 a.m. the Gold Coast. The cost is $8 per person.
If you are in middle or high school, we would like to invite you to our Salt Lake Youth Group, which meets every Sunday at 6 o'clock in the preschool.
Our Sunday services are changing, except for our 8:30 will stay at the same time, but our 10:30 service is going to switch to 10:15. Now, this is going to start on September 11th. All right, so hopefully everybody will get here nice and early so we can get started in praising Jesus.
Hey, we got the Canvas the Neighborhood. It's Saturday, October 8th from 10 a.m. to 12. We hand out welcome cards and we welcome people to our church.
This is Ryan Young saying peace. Have a great Sunday. I'm out.